Both the size of the right lobe and the proportion of hypocagenic areas have decreased to 50%. The hypocagenic part of the lobe is less blurred but became more lobulated. The echo pattern of the left lobe remained unchanged. Note the lobulated, spiculated margins of the lesion. Similarly, to the first examination, the vascularization was practically absent according to the hypocagenic lesions.